Ligama lami ngibonakele Dlamini ngichamuka eSwatini. Lokhu ngilethe la eCharisi. It's not my first time kuta eCharisi but ngifike lana for i-1-on-1. Lokhu kwangiletha lana ukuthi because I was having challenges. I can put it that way. I was having challenges. Nothing was moving. And ingcwe inginikete i-profess about you were seeing me having to building a house but nothing in my pocket, financial, nothing. I confirmed that prophecy to be true because I wanted to build my mother a house, kepha imali engide. So and then she told me, the man of God told me that my mom is calling, that is using a name of like I'm a man. Yes, I can confirm that to be true because everything in the house is me. I'm like me breadwinner yala khaya. When I get money, only thing I remember is my family. So I confirm that prophecy to be true. I was emotional. I just cry. I couldn't hold my tears. I just cry. And the man of God say everything, God say I must tell you, everything is okay now. I'm so happy. I'm over the moon right now. I'm over the moon.
Puma! Puma!
Where is that?
Jesus.
can't, you know, this, I can't even explain. I can't even explain what I felt. Yeah, it just happened, you know, it just happened. You know, I can say to them, they must come here. This is a place, the home. I can say they're really home. I can call it a palace. They can come here. It's a real palace. It's warm. Everything, like, if you get home, you get it warm, but I can call it a palace. Amen. In the house of the Lord. Yes, yes, yes.
Thank you.